more we know about Salazar Slytherin and the Dark Arts, the better prepared we'll be.
If either of you uses dark magic, I will notify the headmaster immediately. Unforgivable curses are so named for a reason.
A spell that could save your life shouldn't be unforgivable.
The Dark Arts seem harmless until it's too late.
None of us will be able to avoid dark magic forever.
What do we do now?
It's up to us. I can teach you Crucio, or I can cast it on you.
I'm ready.
Crucio!
You've made your choice.
What have the two of you done?